Kenner.
Pass.
Yo, sometimes the road to the truth is so elusive, it's confusing, and reality becomes illusion. If I show the masses where we was at and where we was going, I'd shatter the social balance of the world as we know it. I'm talking about the grand deception of 1947, when our souls were sold to the heavens for technologically advanced weapons, crystal enhanced brain implants and mind control methods. MJ-12 is not majestic, and the focal point of our problems on this planet are not domestic. You can accept it or be stupid and be a skeptic. I failed to recognize the secret society's death wish. 97% of our presidents were masons, responsible for laundering trillions of dollars from the nation for the construction of underground military installations, abductions and cattle mutilations. Experiments on human patients could take place in several subterranean bases, 150 stories below a basement, with knowledge of genetic information. You need to fear science, not Satan, cause through the manipulation of certain biological agents, they create strange creations. Top secret special operations, low frequency sounds and lasers. People like Carl Sagan that didn't believe in the Drake equation. We're trying to keep Western civilization on the need to know basis. Well, you need to know that this is a game, and we're being portrayed and played in the worst way. From Genesis 1:26 says, let us make man in our image under our likeness. First of all, who's they? You see, if God was truly a single entity, that's not what he would say. We, as the Elohim, gods and goddesses, possess a marvelously monstrous subconscious. Life forms to speak in very high-pitched sounds and squeaks, short staccato clicks and beeps, a highly advanced form of speech. Even though to us it seems like they only chatter in their teeth, they used to swim deep in the oceans beneath, till they fins transformed in the limbs and they started to creep. Then they evolved into mammals with feet and walked right from the shorelines onto the beach. They use gravity, cause it's actually the only force around that could slow time and the speed of light down. The energy grid network opened the gateway from Earth to any point in the universe. Living organisms in various geomagnetic gravitational anomaly areas. Space expedition teams in the lunar regions reported seeing scissor pyramids and tetrahedrons. Liquid filled shoes is what they use to walk across the moon without leaving a clue of where they've been for the past 23 billion years before life on the surface even appeared. I hope you become aware what I'm spitting in your ear was intended to stimulate your left brain's hemisphere. I know it sounds weird, all these motherfucking answers and questions to the grand deception.
Tune in to town zero. Tune in to town zero. Tune in to town zero.
Under the direction of President Harry Truman, and in the interest of national security, a group of 12 top military scientific personnel were established. This group's primary objective was to desensitize us to the truth and to suppress the material evidence that our planet is being visited by a group of extraterrestrial biological entities called the Grand.
Hey yo, boy meets girl. Boy really likes her. Boy loses contact with girl, but he finds her. Girl has no clue that boy is a liar, and he has no honor. So she dates him regardless, cause she thought he was harmless, and he had her believing he was the man she wanted to spend the rest of her life with. The words "I love you" were priceless, unpredictable like rolling dices. Nonetheless, in spite of the fright and repercussions you might get, people still risk their necks. Of course it's nice for feeling the courtship, roses and stuff. Women never get it often enough. And the reason people love their mother so much, besides the fact she carried you for 9 months, is trust. It's a five-letter word that should only occur between him and her before the bees and the birds. Hey, yo, I heard a soft moan in the middle of March, then I felt a powerful force push me forward like a dart. On your mark, get set, go. I was off, flagella was my propeller wiggling back and forth. Then I set a course for the border. Mother Nature's karma calling me to the Rock of Gibraltar. The competition tried to be smart, but I was smarter. My competitors were swimming fast, so I swam harder, submerged in water, praying to my heavenly father. If I don't make it through, I'm a goner, screaming out death before dishonor, because I'm awesomely stronger, my stamina lasts longer. I was destined to be a son instead of a daughter. XY is the male chromosomal order. One will stay alive and survive, the rest will be dead, cause I'ma be the one to fertilize that egg.
bugging. Whenever you rub it, I love it. Like a comfort is covered, you warm as the oven. Your husband? Stubborn. How can you love him? Smoking cigarettes by the dozen when he knows that I'm humming. Bad move. You hoping that daddy improves. Know it in your heart, that's bull, because he's too cruel. You've been abused, used, you got wounds or scars. Think with your mind, not with your heart. Let's go to grandma's. Terminate the lease, call the landlord. Give a job, 2 weeks notice. Pack up the car, go to New York. What part? They got a little borough called the Bronx, mom. And I heard that's where hip hop is gonna start. Hell yeah, I think we need to be right there. 4 months in your stomach, and I already chose a career. When you cry, I hear, and I wish I could dry your tears. But I can't, cause I'm stuck in here. 5 months from being able to lay against your chest. I can't even hold you in my arms, cause they ain't developed yet. But I swear to you, as the God Almighty Truth, I'ma be there for you. I'ma be there for you. Can I?
You said
us.
Step by step, you'll weaken on the power.
I want his power, the chakra, remote viewing at the darkness, describing what I see in the process of stone statues surrounded by Neolithic objects, geoglyphs on the popper. A dose of palamine makes it feel like a dream. The dream state is playground for the supreme. Critics attempt to follow a trend. Today they call me a charlatan, but tomorrow I will be the god of men. To create a universe, all I need is 1,000 trillion, trillion degrees. Sodium 22, beta charms in the cloud chamber. Keep the noise down so I don't arouse my neighbors. Got a message from the Falcon and the Snowman, and then an open Coca-Cola can. Show the whole planet, coded program. Encrypted by a pro scan modem with a low band. Hold up, let me load it in. I was created by intelligent design. You are merely a descendant of the unmodified. You diss me out of pride, but when you finish talking about money and bitches, you simply out of rhymes. Even my worst album was sublime. If I don't slow down, I distort the timeline. Back through the time, tunnel to 100 bars again. A master like the honorable Earl of Carnarvon, the grand architect. Used to be a partisan to Lamarck and Stevie, but I lost the bet. No regrets, you live and you learn. I'm through giving advice, I just give concern. Sterilize my hands to prevent catching the germs, and try to rebuild all the bridges I burned. I prefer modesty over controversy, but what am I to do when these jerks keep bothering me? Jealous cause they can't rhyme like me, and they never had a scientific mind like me. I'm above average with verbal semantics, the aurora borealis in the form of a rap ballad. They look at me like poor bastard. Why can't you manipulate Billboard with all your metaphor magic? No matter how hard I practice, every microphone I saw I grabbed it. Obviously that's the wrong tactic. I went through a long period of mourning and sadness when I wrote that stanch shit. But if you wanna hear some hardcore manifest, just say so. And I come out the egg roll with 7 dead scrolls. If you can find a better flow, then I can find a dinosaur on the Galapagos archipelago. Hey, you shouldn't fall for the naivete. Lyrically, I'm illest when my beats is okay. Food for thought, nutrition for the whole brain. Keep your neurotransmitters warm on a cold day. I'm ahead of my time, or so they say. I guess that's why I already feel old and gray. Okay, that's enough knowledge for today. I'm killing them. You better not forget it, cause this is the bitter bus.
I am so